We're gonna use Gerard Cosmetics Bridget, and you can stop at the matte face, but I just wanna be a little bit more glamorous today. So let's just add a tiny bit, not too much on you. I'm actually gonna use this color to highlight down the bridge of her nose, Cupid's bow, and inner corners of her eye. Let's do a little bit of an ombre lip, and we are going to use True Brown and Dolce, and we're gonna mix them two together.